There's no hiding from this game. It profiles you, gets to know who you really are, and it changes.
Really?
This is what I was talking about.
Just turning up shows your commitment to the process. Take a look at this short form.
Is there a very true button?
I wish.
You've been unfaithful. Is that true? Okay.
All right, so what we have here is Silent Hill Shattered Memories. We're playing on the Wii format right now, and I have cast off all doubts in about 36 seconds. The control actually feels real intuitive. I'm looking every which direction I want as I walk. I'm going to run, and for some reason I can actually look behind me. Oh, that doesn't happen in games very often. Oh, did it again. I will say, actually, I'm very pleased so far with the interaction system. The very beginning was actually a psychiatrist talking to me and asking me to fill out a small little personality profile about things like, have I cheated in video games? Have I cheated on a lover? And he actually asked me to confirm. And I'm very curious to see what impact that has on the game, hopefully beyond the normalized one cutscene versus another. I haven't got very far yet, but you were going to say something?
I was going to say, the graphics, and this is on the Wii, have you seen any of the graphics on any of the, is it going to be on other systems?
That would actually be a question we should ask. I believe it's also going to be on the PSP as well, and potentially the PS2?
What's the name again?
Silent Hill Shattered Memories. And as I hit the A button, you actually hear her calling out for Cheryl as he's looking for his daughter, which makes it actually feel a bit more intimate as I'm actually controlling the normalized impulses of the horror genre, that I'm actually calling out when I feel like calling out, that context sense have. Oh. World interaction. Look. I'm pulling out a pin. Ah ha ha. I have conquered the door!
It's actually going to be on PS2 and PSP, so these are pretty much the same level of graphics you'll probably see on all of those systems.
I'm going to be curious to see how we interact the same way, because it seems like this this physicalized nature is real important. Though I don't know how good I'm going to feel when we get to a combat segment, but...
Show them how you're doing the control for the...
I'm moving the light with the stick. I'm running with the left. I'm also allowed for quick changes there. Other than that, we haven't got too far on the interaction system. But since light and dark is such a huge part of it, shadows of... Oh, hey, look. Gas goes up in the future.
Hey.
I didn't pay that at the pump the other day.
That looks pretty much like Bay Area prices.
You know what? In Texas, we pay a lot less for our gas.
Well, that's what you get for living in Texas. One good thing to cover up for all the rest.
Oh, you know what? You are not my favorite person.
As if I ever was.
If we were in a car accident in a satanic, like, Silent Hill town, I would not come after you.
I wouldn't come after you either.
I don't know if this is normal, but so far the pause menu looks to be, if I remember, yep, you look at that. It kind of looks like a, I don't even know if that's going to be real, but I kind of like the aesthetic.
Kind of reminds me actually of, like, you know, when I hit the menu button on just my TV. Not the cable box, but the TV.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, cool. So, let's go look at some other stuff, shall we?
Dig it.